Hello, everybody! Welcome to Let's Play Kirby 64, The Crystal Shards! Oh, this is a definite change from what I've normally done lately. Normally, simple controls. Press the B button to inhale, like so. So all enemies with special powers and you can also use the B button to fire attacks. Using the game controller, you can press the Y button to jump, which I might do pretty often. Let's see here. Booyah! Cutter and Flame, which gives us the Flame Sword. Oh, this is my favorite ability in the entire game. Oh, hell yes. This is simply pure win. Crystal Shard number one on our list. I'm playing an obvious sight. If you can't get that, then you're full fail. The first few crystal shards you shouldn't miss, they're out in plain sight, so. Really, first mini boss of the game? Just a giant, well, bigger form of a common enemy like so. And you're gonna have to die too. Sorry, Mr. Spikes. You too. Mr. Kibble. Or Sir Kibble. Anyway, the enemy that gives you the color ability is Sir Kibble. I don't know the names of these enemies, so I may be wrong in the... Let's get rid of that. And swallow up our bomb friend here. And take bomb and flame. And we got firecrackers! Crystal Shard number 2, which is underneath that stone platform, which you need either bombs. Which you need the bombs or the firecracker ability for. And cutscene time! Uh-oh. Wildy, run! Run, Wildy! What are you doing? Run! This isn't gonna turn out well. Whoa. Technical first boss of the game. This is Wild Dew. Not the same from the other Kirby games, it's just Wild Dew with one big eye. His basic attacks can include charging and picking you up and throwing you. After you defeat him, you get the Crystal Shard, which makes number 3 on our list. And the darkness goes away and we free Wild Dew from the darkness. Joy! And he wants to return the favor and joins us on our journey to save, to collect the crystal shards and free the fairy's homeworld. Hooray! 3 minutes in, we already got our second party member. Let's see. I'm with a 1-up. Oh, I missed a 1-up! That's a good way to get 1-ups if you can time that right. Anyway, level 2! Now beware, you can only get certain crystal shards at certain times in the game. There will be times in the game that we can't get them yet, so we'll have later powers to get them. These levels are relatively short, so yeah. Wait, I probably missed something all the way at the beginning. That's probably where the first crystal shard is, but we'll check back here later. And enemies respawn, what do you know? You can die. So can you. Owie. These little stars up here, what you can collect, they do... If you collect a certain number of them, as seen on the bottom, you can get a full life. So you don't want to collect those things whenever you can and die again. This is the point in the game where party members actually do help you. This is Wild D's form of helping. He activates a little platform. You can get up there with them, which I don't want to do. Be careful that when you jump, you don't stay up for too long, because you can fall. Like so, no wildy comeback! Oh, you... You're gonna make me die! Oh! See what I mean? He does not wait. You can die regardless how good you are. Okay, gotta wait. We got to wait. Sadly, inhaling does not work to collect these things. You gotta actually jump to get them. This is crystal shard number 4 on the list. Come on, Kirby. Phew, we made it. Okay, that was crystal shard number 4. What we can collect right now. There's probably one I missed earlier, but oh well. We'll come back later for it. Oh, I don't have the firecrackers. No, I want to collect these stars. These things will help me. They will give me a life. Oh, there was one right there. Aw. Wait, what? Ah. Okay, if you don't have any power, simple thing you can do whenever these mini-bosses throw out enemies, the smaller their kind, just jump and hail. Or inhale, then jump, and then exhale, then you'll blow them out. And you'll do a small bit of damage to it, but you will hurt it. Like so. Let's just... One more should do. There we go. Crystal shard number 5. And we got... another cutscene. This is a new character in the Kirby series. His name is Painter. Quite literally, Painter. That's his name. And looks like there's crystal shard number 6! And looks like the darkness is after Painter, too. And it goes right for him, too. Ouch. Yeah, Painter. I don't know if he's supposed to be a... She is supposed to be a boy or a girl, but I always called it a he. You can't really hit Painter. All you can really do is just swallow or defeat the enemies he throws at you after he draws them. Like so. That's really all you can do. That's really all you need to do in this fight. Oh! Oh, he threw turret at us. It's all pixelated because it's censored. Whoa. Looks like there's a second part to this fight I forgot about. Hi! Yeah, take that. And again, one more for good measure. Goodbye! Or... Okay, part 3! Okay, I guess he's not gonna give up that easily. Let's not die, Kirby. Goodbye. Hopefully this is the last part. Oh no! Oh. Well, I'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Kirby 64. Because we gotta go through the whole boss battle again. See you guys next time.